wake your ass up, cause it's time to go beast mode.
What's up, everybody? Me's Beast Boy here, and I am back playing Injustice 2. Last time we left up, we have gotten Aquaman to our side. But he's off to Atlantis, so I am left with Batman, Superman, Lantern, and the Flash, as Brainiac engages his next phase in order to conquer Earth. And we are left with the only two teenagers and a professor to stop the cause, which are Blue Beetle and Firestorm. And we're going to go on their way right now and play as them. Actually, this cutscene is...
For real, Jaime, Batman does not think we're important. Aliens are invading and we're on guard duty?
Guarding Superman and his cronies.
Who already have guards. We're guarding guards. We're redundant.
Jason, you need to step back. Take in the bigger picture.
I'd rather be in here than out there. This suit's an alien war machine. And your guys' Firestorm Matrix? We could take on Brainiac and boom, accidentally blew up the world.
Jaime's right. We haven't mastered these powers yet.
Oh, listen to yourselves, you two! We're badasses! And badasses belong on the front lines!
This is the front line. Brainiac running amok is a crisis. Brainiac and Superman both? That's an apocalypse.
So we're the only thing between a crisis and an apocalypse?
I can get behind that.
Brainiac?
Or the Superman fan club?
Either way, I suggest we fuse.
Game on.
Red Sun cell secure. Must be the power center.
The power center. If it goes down, those generators shut off.
And he flies right out of here.
Here we go.
Am I dreaming?
Here's the plan. One of us takes Adam. The other restarts the generators before Superman gets loose.
A feeble plan. It's more likely you will die here.
There you go. Let's hope we get to see both, Firestorm, out. surprised or confused.
What magic is this?
Science. Basic impedance build.
Do not condescend, Chimera.
Resubmit.
You may have two minds, but I have the wisdom of God.
Black Adam. Wonder Woman.
Doesn't equal smarter. Fix that generator.
What magic is this?
Science. Basic impedance field.
Do not condescend, Chimera. You may have two minds, but I have the wisdom of a god.
So, this is the second time playing. We got corrupted, it just looks very fuzzy at first, so I have to make sure everything is okay. And yeah, everything looks good. It's just that I didn't notice that it was going to be bad. I mean, glitchy. But everything looks good. But I just need to make sure. It turned out there was something going on with my video. So yeah, this is like my second time playing Spider-Man. So far, it's like, you know, he's a new character, so I don't really understand what he's moves that much. Yeah, but as you can see right there.
Fix that generator.
What magic is this?
Science. Basic impedance field.
Do not condescend, Chimera. You may have two minds, but I have the wisdom of a god.
Yeah, no one cares. Since your god doesn't need to not be good. Come on. You're nuclear, man, so yeah. Oh. Alright, let's do this for real this time. There we go. Got this one in the bag, guys.
I'm immune to your
charm. Oh, dang it. No,
Professor, and I don't think so.
Down Superman's cell.
Seriously?
The old man's standards sure have dropped.
You noobs are so desperate to...
Oh, that was Robin.
Why? He's weak.
If your papa's weak, what's that make you?
Rubio?
I take after my mother.
I'll teach this Mokoso a lesson.
Yeah,
I never had a kid like you. I was a perfect child. That man just wasn't fit to be my father.
Sure did. Oh, now he's Nightwing. Okay, now he's Nightwing. So Nightwing is in this game. Someone who gets on your nerves. That's from last time. No Hispanic.
Wonder Woman's
Jeez.
Outside, keeping what's left of the guards busy.
If it wasn't her, who let you out?
I did.
Kara.
Another Kryptonian?
You recognize me, Cal?
My parents stored your image on my ship. You're my protector.
Sorry I'm a few decades late. You and I left Krypton at the same time, but the explosion threw my ship off course. Way off course.
You haven't aged a day.
Hypersleep. While you were growing up, I was on ice.
I never thought I'd see family again. Someone with my eyes, my own blood. You knew my parents.
They loved you so much, Cal. Diana needs a hand. Cyborg, how long?
Give me 5 more minutes, then it's lights out.
I don't want to leave you.
I'll be here.
Oh, yeah, I don't think Supergirl knows.
What happened to your confidence?
Kryptonians happen.
Come on. Batman's counting on us. Okay. Gotta hand it to Palmer. His people's cryptography is legit. Doesn't mean I won't break it.
Victor, behind you!
What's your melting point, cyborg?
Generators.
We need to reactivate that console before Superman powers up.
Amateur hour's over, rookies.
I think I got this.
Okay, Blue Beetle, you're harmless.
Sweet arm cannon. I got one too.
Quit playing, kid. You even know how to use that?
Thanks. All right. Got a spoon on my back. Ah, oh, come on! There we go. I didn't have to use the super that time.
Brainiac's too much for Batman. I'm your only chance.
Here's the thing, Superman. Batman asked us for help. He didn't draft us, make us sign a loyalty oath, or threaten us with jail.
He won't go far enough. That's why he'll fail.
Stay away from him!
Oh, jeez.
Kryptonian, huh? The professor knows how to deal with you.
We're freeing Kal-El. Like it or not.
Let's finish this.
Normally, I don't like hurting people. But after that kryptonite stunt, you're gonna get hurt.
Alright. Let's do it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, wow. si vuelta time. Oh, come on. What? I control distance.
Like it or not.
Let's finish this.
Normally, I don't like hurting people. But after that kryptonite stunt, you're gonna get hurt.
Alright, 6 times charm. And some girls is still pissed off, but I did. See, I forgot about Supergirl. She's actually more of a distance. And close up. So she's pretty much a double threat. Oh, I missed that.
Like it or not.
Let's finish this.
Normally, I don't like hurting people. But after that kryptonite stunt, you're gonna get hurt.
Alright, 3 times charm. Oh, come on. Gotta not be so distant away from her.
Oh,
There we go. You need to do all that. I knew that she was gonna do that. There we go.
Whew. Where's Wonder Woman? Out cold? We won't be seeing her for a while.
Should have surrendered.
Well, hey, you took down a Kryptonian!
Yeah.
You fought valiantly. But this battle's over.
You want me to do what? Professor, that's crazy. Maybe we can control it, but you're right. No other option.
Oh no!
Get out of here!
What he's gonna do?
Jesus Christ, Jason, you're gonna nuke us?
It's the only way. Now go!
Seriously?
Leave, all of you, or you'll get a hell of a lot worse than a sunburn.
You'd blow up Metropolis rather than let Superman go?
Save the Earth.
Firestorm, stand down! Who are you?
Superman's overprotective cousin.
You keep so many secrets, but you can't stand it when one's kept from you, can you?
You can't beat Brainiac, Bruce.
You're right, Diana. I can't.
So we're letting him go now. That's great.
What the?
Ready to stop Brainiac by any means necessary.
By the means at hand.
What's your game? You're always three moves ahead.
Saving the world is enough for now.
I'm never going back in that cell.
We'll cross that bridge later. Right now, the world needs us.
Surprising developments. Kal-El is free, but more remarkably, he is not the last Kryptonian. There is another refugee.
Two Kryptonians?
Continue as planned. Kal-El is not yet at full strength. But remember, the Kryptonians belong to me.
Everybody's all together. That's great.
Thanks to Flash's recon, we have locations for every ship in Brainiac's fleet. They're targeting major cities on every continent. Betas are being offered.
Give us some privacy.
Listen, Batman, about the prison, we...
That was reckless. Don't pull a stunt like that again. Make up for it by finishing another mission, discreetly.
We have to evacuate these cities before attacking the fleet, but we need communications restored first. So before we get started, Cyborg's going to fix Brother Eye.
I am not Bat-Tech support.
That's not the issue, Victor. just saw firsthand how Brainiac destroyed Krypton. She says we have less than 48 hours before he does the same to Earth.
Without tight coordination, we'll lose valuable time.
And that means we fix Brother Eye.
Catwoman and Harley will join you. You'll need their help getting into the Batcave.
Just give me the coordinates. I'll open a portal and boom tube in.
You can't. I reverse-engineered your armor's mother box technology.
Try teleporting into the Batcave. Instead of boom, you'll go splat.
So, how do we get in?
The old underground. There's a tunnel entrance under Arkham.
I'm taking you two to Arkham Asylum.
Promise it won't be awkward or nothing.
I need a few hours in the Solarium at the Fortress of Solitude.
Of course.
Assuming you haven't torn it down.
Not yet.
Damien, Adam, you're with me.
And the rest of us? We can't just sit here.
We plan our attack. Once Brother Eye's online, we mobilize. Remember, out there, there's no regime. Not anymore. So we do not kill. Let's go.
You're with me.
Why'd you keep it?
Keep what?
Oh, I don't think I even noticed. Maybe that was there the whole time. So cool, but then again, it's like scratch out, so it's like, oh, we actually. There's no more Justice League.
I forgot that was there.
He's like, no, I had that there the whole time, just remember. Trying to play it off. So I wonder after this whole game, I hope like everything just go back to normal. She may actually becomes like good again. Yes. Okay, and this starts chapter 7 as we play a cyborg and Catwoman. That's gonna be in another episode. Until then, thanks guys for watching. Make sure you leave a comment. Whoever, if you can, I don't know what I just said right now. I'm basically doing this all at 1 o'clock in the morning, about to be 2 o'clock in the morning actually, but we'll have some more videos up, and not only that, also have a big announcement, but that'll be like until I actually get the whole story. Till then, scratch that like button in the face where it hurts, leave a comment if you want to, I don't care, and as always, I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Peace.